H2K Infosys provides world-class online IT training, staffing, and software testing solutions to customers worldwide. H2K Infosys supports 100% job-oriented training, hands-on project work, cloud test lab, resume preparation and review, mock interviews, robust syllabus. One-time pay, lifetime access to live classes and videos. H2K Infosys has won the trust of thousands of students worldwide. For free demo class, visit h2kinfosys.com.
These five are mandatory. Without this, you are not going to do anything. If you want to write an English sentence, you need ABCD. If you want to write some other languages, knowing basics about that language, knowing the literature of that particular language is mandatory. So to do any programming, you should know what are the strings, straightforward, A to Z, numbers 0 to 9, boolean, true and false, null. Null also is a value which we are going to get from the server, from the backend people. If you are requesting some data from the backend people, if the data doesn't exist in that particular database, they will send you a null. So based on that, if you are receiving a null, you will, for example, if a person is checking his result, like a hall ticket, after he enters hall ticket number, and you know, if that hall ticket number is not exist over there, so automatically from backend you are going to get null. So you are going to write a program. If I am getting null from the backend, I am going to show a message to the user, whatever the number you entered is wrong or doesn't exist, something like that. So these data type, you are going to get it from the backend people, maybe Java people, they may be PHP people, whoever it is who are going to support us for the backend stuff. Ankit bhai, clear?
Sure.
Undefined. Undefined is not equal to null, but that is also some kind of value. Means I have declared some variable and I have not assigned any value that moment of time, I will get an undefined. So these are the five of the data types which I am going to use very regularly in our JavaScript. Clear? Let me show the possibilities. What is meant by possibility? What is meant by display possibilities? Okay. We are writing a program. After writing a program, we have some result. No? We want to show some output to the users. How we can show the user? How we can show the output to the users? And this will be the one of the interview question, Pawangar. So they may ask you, how can I display the results in JavaScript? Or they may ask you in different way, what is difference between document.write and what is different between inner HTML, document.get element by ID, inner HTML. Because this alert is a kind of pop-up, so that is kind of method which we will display the result. Let me create a simple program and explain you what are all these four methods and how we are going to use it. We have already it here, right? We can use this one. So first one I have already shown. I can show the output by alert. This is the one.
Yes.
I can use alert. Or I can use window.alert. Both are same. Window.alert. So if I entered some data, Murali Krishna. Okay. So I can show the input, I can show the result as an alert message, the first method, and the second method is document.write. I can use the document.write method. Let me comment this. Let me use document.write. Welcome to first name and last name. Copy this, paste it here and run. Everything is gone. That is the biggest disadvantage of document.write method. What it will do? It will erase the existing stuff and it will show only the result. This also they may ask you, why you use document.getElement by API in place of document.write? Why I should not use document.write?
Because it's going to erase the stuff, whatever is displayed previously.
Yes, right.
Yeah, but what if you actually use document.write on the body instead of the script? Would it still erase?
No, this is script code, right, Ankit? You cannot use in the HTML, right? You are going to use it in script only. This won't execute. If you write this in HTML, it will throw you an error. Because I don't know, Baba, what you are writing. Or it will show as a text message only.
Oh, gotcha.
Okay, now. So this is the disadvantage of using document.write. Nowadays nobody is using document.write. What it will do is it will erase the existing elements which we don't want. Then what we have to do is we can create one HTML element where we want to show the data like this, like a view, and you can name it as ID equal to result. Means I have already decided I want to show my output in this view. So I'm going to write a code like this, document.getElementById. So I have already named it as a result. And inside this inner HTML, I want to display this stuff. So when I run this, I should be able to. See, the table is there. There is no disturbance in the existing document, and only I have captured the div and I have displayed my whatever the output I want to show it here. So this process is called DOM method, document object model method. You can mention, you know, this is called DOM method. And the final one is console log. Got it here too. Why do we need console? Is being a developer, we want to check whatever we are doing is correct or not. This console will be helpful for us to check whatever the coding we are doing, whether it is correct or not. Means I would like to know what is there inside first name, what is there inside last name. So don't worry, anyhow, while developing the other applications, we are going to dig in very deep in this console, in the debugging tool.
Okay.
Now, next slide is pop-up boxes. Already I have explained you the alert boxes.
Yeah.
Let me explain what is the confirm box and prompt box. Okay. Where user name equal to prompt please enter your name. What it will do is it will ask you to enter your name, okay, and that whatever the name you enter will be stored in username. So console.log username. If you run this, so it might have been in console. Can you be able to see the data, whatever I have entered? Yeah. And the another method is confirm box. Confirm do you want to close the window? It will ask OK. So if you say OK, then I will write a program so that let it close automatically. So where ans equal to k console.log. What is the ans? Let me see. When I enter and I run this, so if I say OK, it is coming true. If I say cancel, it is coming false. So let me check if ans equal to true, then window dot close, which means it will automatically get closed.
Okay.
If you want to say okay, it got closed. So now I am running this. If I say okay, it will automatically close the document. See. So like this, you can use alert, confirm, prompt.
Okay.
Now the JavaScript comments. Comments are straightforward. One is called double line comments and single line comments. Okay. So by doing that, this double line, you can comment single line. If you use two double slashes, it will comment one single line, and it will use star and star backslash. You can comment like this. If it is a double line, you can comment like this. If it is a single line, then you can comment like this.
Yeah.
This, so you can do the comments. From variables and detail programs, we will start from tomorrow.
Okay.
I think Bhavesh is not answering. Is he online or not?
Hey, Burley, would you be able to send those three files?
Sure. I can. Not an issue. I will send you. I have your email ID. I can send it.
Thank you.
Okay then. See you then. We'll meet tomorrow, Pavan and Bhavesh.
Clearo? Re-time ki?
Same time.
And ikkada na time 11 o'clock kada?
I think IST 10 o'clock. 10 p.m.
IST 10 o'clock.
I the same time.
Okay.
what we met today, the same time, right?
Okay, sir. It's going to be 11:30 a.m. ikkada.
Achai, is yes. The time is okay for you people?
Yeah, it's for me okay.
Okay.
The email is said 11 o'clock New York time, but we started over here 11:30. So
no, actually, Ankit, there was a confusion between myself and Suresh. Only 10 minutes back only I got a message from Suresh that the class is going to be scheduled. I was not aware of that our class timings, otherwise I would have planned, you know. I had some free time as well, you know, after coming back to office, I had some time. I would have finished your session and then I would have come to this session. But due to some, only 15-20 minutes I had in my hand, you know, I couldn't able to do anything because I was in another class.
So tomorrow would it be 11 or 11:30 though?
The same time what we started today to...
It's going to be 11:30.
11:30, okay.
Yeah. We will follow the same time.
Alright, cool.
That will be the
Murligaru?
Yeah, please.
Can manaku oka agenda laga rasiste excel sheet maintain cheyachu?
Which kind of agenda? Tell me, Pawan garu. I will.
Ante daily manam daily em chestunnamo adi.
Okay, that's not a problem. We can do it. You mean what are the contents we are going to cover and like this or aa session ke topics manam discuss chestam ane danne?
And we'll be doing Monday to Friday, right?
Saturday also. Is it okay for you, Ankit, if you do you have any issues in the Saturdays?
Yeah, because I work during the weekends.
Okay.
During those times.
Okay, that, no problem. That I can cover in the morning session. You just try to communicate. We will have a communication in the WhatsApp, you know. Wait, let me stop the recording. Edit this recording option here. I don't know.
I mean, I'm available to do Saturday as well, but if you could do it a little earlier.
Okay, we will plan accordingly then.
Okay.
Okay, Pawan garu, I noted that point, you know, let us try to prepare agenda, you know, session by session, what are the points to be discussed and discussed. Because Yeah. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
We will prepare an agenda, you know, the whatever the points to be discussed and discussed. That's also will be comfortable for me, you know, to track, you know, what are the, actually I had it, but what happens, there are repeated sessions I was forced to take because students are comfortable with the teaching, you know.
Okay.
I couldn't able to follow the agenda. I have failed literally because
okay.
I can't straight away say, I can't tell like that, you know, I have committed for only 10 sessions, my job is done. So that was not practically possible for me. But I don't have any issue maintaining the sessions and agendas. But
sure.
Let us, our main concern is let us complete the topics. And you know, maybe once you we have done with the topics, let us start building some applications. Like I have scheduled some applications. We will start building from the scratch, from the first variable to the functionality, you know, possibilities. Then we will dig into that. That's enough. That will solve the problem. But I will make sure that your content will be covered within 30 days. Don't worry. I am not going to...
Yeah.
Keep that, I will make sure
that. అంటే బేసిక్ గా అజెండా అంటే బేసిక్ గా కంప్లీట్ చేయాలని కాదు అంటే మనం నేను మా ఆఫీస్ వాళ్ళకి ఇన్ఫార్మ్ చేయడానికి లైక్ ఇది చేశాను ఈ రోజు సో ఇదన్నమాట అనేసి ఐ హావ్ టు కీప్ దెం పోస్టెడ్ అన్నమాట
గెటింగ్ ద రికార్డెడ్ సెషన్స్ ఆల్సో యాస్ వెల్ అండ్ ఇఫ్ యు వాంట్ దట్ యు నో ఐ కెన్ మెయిల్ యు ద టాపిక్స్ యు నో వాట్ ఎవర్ వి హావ్ కవర్డ్ దట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఫర్ యు
కెన్ యాడ్ టు ఇట్ లైక్ ఐ యామ్ సారీ ఐ డోంట్ క్యాచ్ యువర్ నేమ్ But what I took, Oh, Pavan, right. When I took this class before, the way the things goes is so fast. Like the only way to like get a grasp of it is to like just redo everything what we did today on your own.
Yeah.
Like when Murli sends the file, you'd have to really sit down and redo everything on your own today. Like so, you actually get a grasp of it. And when
but
he comes back tomorrow,
Ankit couldn't able to do it because of his promotion. He was so tired, you know. He want to leave his previous organization, but his management was not ready to leave him. I have went through so many problems with Ankit.
I'm available. That's the reason why I was like, okay, let's do it, you know. Like, I quit all my job to really get this done. So, like, even like you, if you want to do it, like, you know, that's the only way to grab it so fast, because the way the things goes is so quick.
Definitely, the dedication makes lot of difference, Ankit. You see, I understood that your loyalty, you know, you have shown whatever to your company. Otherwise, if I would have been in your place, you know, I would have think about my future only. But you really, I do remember the conversation between yourself and myself. You don't want to put them in the trouble, you know. In spite of that, you can able to do that in that time. But still, great. You will get good things because of that, definitely. I do remember that.
yeah.
Okay then, we will meet tomorrow, the same time.
Okay. I didn't get the files yet.
Yeah, sure. I will. I will send you again.
Okay. Molly, can you also send me the files?
Sure. I think I don't have the mail ID of yours.
Yeah, I can give you my mail ID.
But
Pavan1292@gmail.com.
These people are clearly told that not to take the mail IDs. But okay, I don't have any other option, right, to send the materials. Send me your mail ID. Just chatting, you can send me the mail.
PAVAN.
PA.
Chatting, okay. Yeah.
You can send me the
PAVAN. Hold on, one second.
PAVAN.
And Murli, you have mine, right?
Yeah, I have yours.
What's in the sir?
Yes, I got it. I will send you those
recording
and examples as well.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, thanks a lot. Nice talking to you.
Yeah, thanks, Murli.
Yeah, bye.
Have a nice day.
Meet tomorrow.
Sure, Ankit. Okay, we'll meet tomorrow. Bye.
Yeah, bye.